Justin Milne has resigned as chairman of the ABC, saying the ongoing firestorm over his tenure was not viable for the public broadcaster. Mr Milne has denied ordering the sacking of journalists after government complaints, but Labor and the Greens are demanding an independent inquiry.
A chairman under siege.
Will you be speaking today?
And no longer in the driver's seat.
Will you be continuing as ABC chairman?
No, Lee, I won't.
Justin Milne resigning under mounting pressure from the ABC board and staff.
Hands off ABC! Hands off ABC!
With the independence of the broadcaster under a cloud.
Nobody from the government has ever rung me and told me what to do in relation to the ABC. Nobody ever told me to hire anybody, fire anybody or do anything else. They absolutely didn't.
A denial echoed by the former Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull in New York.
The bottom line is I've never called for anybody to be fired. My concern has been on the accuracy and impartiality of reporting.
But news reports today allege details of a phone call between Mr Milne and Michelle Guthrie, who was sacked as the ABC's managing director on Monday. In June, Mr Milne reportedly demanded ABC's political editor, Andrew Probyn, be fired, saying, "You just have to shoot him," because Mr Turnbull hated him and warning her she was putting the future of the ABC at risk. The communications department is also examining whether Mr Milne called for journalist Emma Alberici to be sacked.
These are extraordinary allegations. They go to the heart of an independent, functioning public broadcaster. It is not a state broadcaster.
The Prime Minister says the chairman and the board made the right call and that it's time for the ABC to resume broadcasting independently and without bias.
You know, the ABC isn't perfect. You know, they make mistakes. And it's all right for people to call them out on that and raise those issues with the ABC.
Scott Morrison denying the government picks and chooses journalists or interferes unnecessarily with the ABC.
The idea that the government has somehow got some list and is telling the ABC who should work there and who shouldn't, that's just complete rubbish.
Not according to the Greens and Labor, who say the saga warrants a complete clean-out of the ABC board and a separate, independent Senate inquiry. The ABC's acting managing director emailing staff this afternoon, promising the ABC's independence is paramount and can never be compromised. Hannah Sinclair, SBS World News.